the shame of knowing flowers by their name, and will admit he's bought a bunch, and even tried to paint one once. I met a man who speaks in poems and reads them from a book he owns, 'cause he went out and bought a bunch and even tried to write one once. Of course he's heavily suspected when misbehavior is detected, and if the man is not arrested, I shall meet the man again.